in the eyes of eternity. That's how the CD starts. And it's really some quotes from Wayne Shorter that I had Billy D say.
In the eyes of eternity, the essence is neither round nor square. In the eyes of eternity.
The CD is mostly love songs inspired by, I would say, a soft period in my life.
Can't stop thinking of you. Throughout the day, I'm wanting to know what you're doing.
Where I'm allowing myself to explore and express more my feelings on love and romance.
I hear you calling me. Your voice is so sexy.
While at the same time looking at the importance of soul work and spiritual connection, which is the thread of life.
It's not supposed to be.
The Mosaic Project, Love and Soul, is a follow-up to the Mosaic Project that I did in 2011.
It features some of the greatest female vocalists of our time.
Is a Duke Ellington song. I think if he heard it, he would be shocked. But it's great, you know, and beautiful, beautiful lyrics. She really did a good job.
Oh, why do you look so sad? It's not so bad. Don't worry.
This too will pass. It's just all these beautiful women singing this beautiful music. A lot of it is music reimagined that Terri Lyne is doing rearrangements for.
Somebody Told a Lie is the song that Terri Lyne rearranged and produced in her own inimitable style. She gave it another treatment. And that's what a songwriter wants. You want a new treatment. It already exists in its old form. So why do that again? She took it to a whole new place. I love it.
You are that someone I've dreamt of and longed for. And all I'm asking for is you to get to know me.
It's a collection of love songs, both originals as well as covers. Songs by Luther Vandross, Bill Withers, Ashford and Simpson, Patrice Rushen, Duke Ellington, and Frank Sinatra. Jazz meets R&B from my perspective.
Been a bit since you called. Know it is time for some decisions. It's so hard. Don't we all know it too well? The story goes when you're so low. I'd hope you'd find a way to stay. But only, only God knows why. Daddy, you know we had it like that. Oh, big daddy. Oh, I'm missing you so badly. But you had.